If you're actually a good teacher, you have to be able to teach the same thing in 50 different ways. And having children who learn differently actually helps you to do that.
I hope that this will be a milestone in building better future for inclusive education in our country.
It's very important thing, very important for our society. It's not important only for people with special needs. It's very important for all of us.